secret or Morse.
Yes. Or like a black.
Yes.
I would be able to talk about that.
But I think it would look more like a beard if you saw the side. I think that would be weird.
Yes.
They should have put like a mesh on the top.
Well, luckily you have the phone.
Is it?
What is it?
Like the next big snowstorm?
Yeah. How are you gonna do it?
That is. But also you.
It's just ridiculous. So what if they cut socks?
Well, he got to work.
Yeah, hopefully they don't have to smoke in the face like.
It's gonna be.
Yeah. I don't go to ball games here. If you know, this is my hard.
I gotta go.
No, here.
Yeah.
Yeah. I definitely after the.
So did they get out so concerned? I heard that they did. Without the word, Mr. Chris, your guys did.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Yes, absolutely. So we can just give them.
They did? Carol, talking about your solo on field, but you know.
Yeah. I said to him, I'm gonna scream.
Do you have a video or a tape of it?
There is a video, yeah. I said, I'm gonna scream, you know.
Just send it to me. Did it get recorded?
Yeah.
Okay, great. I'd love to see it. Yeah, no, I'd love to hear this. Crazy man from.
Okay.
Crazy man from Caracas.
Woo!
I
Thank you. Thank you.
There's a special key for that. There's a separate key, which is here somewhere.
Yeah, it's in the toolbox.
Yeah, so there's one key on the water, the digital drum. The way it works is there's one key for the for each individual bug, and then there's a, if there's like a double key on there.
Yeah.
And you just have to mess around, figure it out. I mean, we'll take a look at it if you want during after this.
So you use the special key and
yeah,
you take
and then the other key.
Do you take each lug basically all the way out or just loosen it so much?
No, you just don't have to take it off. You take it kind of this long.
Okay. Seems more complicated than the regular.
It's a little different, yeah.
Trying to change that.
It's a little different.
I didn't realize you could raise the stand.
Oh, yeah, you can do
so
that.
Like you mentioned that.
Oh, gee.
Hey, just pull the screw in. The stage girl really likes those drums better than the five pounder.
Oh, yeah.
The drums I play the Mozart on?
Yes. They're probably much easier.
Yeah, they go all the time with him.
Yeah.
And they hate having to pick up a drum and then the stand and pick up the drum.
Yeah.
What instrument is that called? That's not the xylophone.
That's a marimba. The marimba, and then there's a xylophone that's smaller.
Yeah.
And thinner bars, and it's an octave.
Oh.
And then behind the metal bars is the vibraphone.
Yeah,
I don't know. Jason's been like texting me, hey, it sounds like they're in the bush.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm tempted to do it with data. What was the two makers? Jason Binner, JG Percussion.
Yeah. He's making all kinds of stuff, huh?
Yeah, he is.
What do you think when the owners were shot with those drums?
Yeah, it's sounded very nice. I was trying to figure out what to make that from the audience.
Yeah, you couldn't because it's like the only set, I think.
Okay, they kind of look like lights almost.
They're similar, yeah.
Oh,
they
like the red.
You don't have to sit down yet.
Right, that's another like Spanky and Metal European thing to paint stuff in red like that.
Yeah, it kind of looks like one of those.
Yeah.
So I'm like, it looks like one of those.
Yeah. But he had to use a really, really hard set. I would have liked to have lightened up the sticks.
Yeah.
He wanted rock hard. He wanted
rejected rock. I mean, it's time to get out.
Oh, were you out there?
Yeah.
Try to stay at his
feet. I just think he could have been a little more body. I still would have gotten an articulation on this one.
Yeah.
They always close their eyes. Then at one point, I went to softer sticks in the rehearsals, and he said, oh, you went to harder sticks for a while. I was like, no, I like the softer sticks there. Because I mean, it makes more the soft stick take more sound.
Yeah.
Hard stick, it's like a treat. It's a false conception that hard sticks are playing one.
Yeah.
Hard sticks are playing soft. Soft sticks are playing
yeah,
soft.
Yeah, she
is.
Yeah.
So much power. It's such a tremendous. Yeah, he's really good. I have to admit, I like to hate him, but I can't.
And that's why he wears red.
Just because he's a conductor.
Yeah.
I told him, we need to get these drums and matches with your glasses.
Yeah. And the shoelaces.
Yeah, that every time?
Uh-huh.
Does he wear this red suit? He could always get the red glasses and some red thing up,
yeah,
a tie or something. Yeah. That's what we'll see. So.
Now, are those, like, what's on play, which of those are yours?
Yeah, those are pearls.
I see.
Yeah, the black one from the white box is mine.
Actually, they look similar.
Yeah, they do. These, the, I think the pearls are a little better than that.
Yeah.
I've been a fan of black one stuff, but.
You're good.
I've used both. And, black one's similar, form zero.
Yeah.
And then they're like $100 more.
Yeah.
I think those are like, you got those for about $160.
And then, some of those upper downs.
Yeah, yeah, one of mine and one of my friend, like, teaches up in person. I mean, we need six, you know, there are two here for the guy. Two of them in my school and one of my person. Yeah, I took those, I bought my
branded card today.
It's not a long enough stand, so I like, it goes down well.
Yeah.
It's on a senior standing base.
Yeah.
Unless I can come, the other one, what's the matter?
Yeah, she definitely has more pieces.
No, I mean, see, so it's on edge.
I'm ready.
Concert, the, the mall.
Yep.
I was there, Jimmy Allen was a good friend of mine.
We used to, they used to be in the farm.
They did a master class.
I remember when I first, I had a point.
Hey, I got a free ticket.
I had a first, so he said, I just bought a bunch of pizzas. And I said, what's on some food?
Yeah, we're both in that.
Yeah, I made some deals.
That were our students. For $25 on Domino's.
I saw you and I was like, yeah, it's nice when they have it's quiet.
But then after a while, we started to get a real network.
It's funny, it's like, I'm friends with the students and finding
of students.
Oh, right, yeah.
So when they had a community, you had to go to so many concerts on campus.
It's very different than they had a solo school talking that way.
Like, how to face it, more fun.
Yes, sure.
It was an adult when you got
taller. It's Maggie's sister. I know, right? Maggie's older sister.
I love those.
That's her niece, Lorelei, my husband.
There's this young lady here.
Lorelei. She's her biggest fan.
She's enjoying it.
Yes, she is.
Yes.
There's lots of cool stuff.
Most of them are Timmy and Andrew here.
She does. I'm a middle school band teacher, so
it's only the sound that's coming around.
Yeah, it's really dark.
I knew I loved it.
Sound.
But she also likes playing on the trumpet.
But she also likes mouthpieces, too, so we'll see. Danny's a brass player, and Maggie's percussion, and I'm a clarinet player, so
Danny's too
cool. Everything to pick from.
So you're a brass player?
Yeah. I play bass drum on YouTube.
Oh, no kidding.
Yep.
We just started doing trombone.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm not bad.
Yeah, you are. You fix instruments now.
Yes, that's
oh, do you?
Yeah, I
think
so.
Yeah,
so
I think
yeah. I work at the White House and music.
Yeah. So I guess I'll come see. I mean, I've got.
Yeah,
I'm pretty near
a Yeah.
This is Maggie's percussion teacher. That's her taught her how to play the drums.
This is really important.
Yeah, you're almost there.
There's a lot of good
music. Thank you.
It's not a huge market.
You gotta hear she's gonna play.
He's going to the next ad at the University of Hawaii percussion ensemble. So
okay.
And I can catalog it in the library.
Yeah, that's okay.
That sounds cool.
He's just not good friends.
So the lyric?
And so
they found a bass drum.
Oh, it's fine one? I'm sure you did.
I don't know if he's from Chicago.
Music, I think,
okay.
For 30 years.
Does the voice look like
We don't
on summer and just like your cat on.
Oh, Lauren, more games, yeah. Yeah, she played
It was, I mean,
yeah,
it's
awesome.
Yeah.
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 lot of these firms are like $1 million businesses.
I Thank you.
Dan, nice to meet you too. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.